Feeling pressure? Don't know what to do?
A medical career could be the one for you.
What I am doing right now is taking the head circumference of the baby. Now I will be taking the weight. My favorite part is getting the experience and actually being able to work with patients and the staff around the hospital. It helps you out before actually getting into the field, and it gives you an overlook of what to expect.
Sometimes you're on the computer, sometimes you're in the lab, cutting up some sheep hearts and some sheep eyeballs. It's pretty fun. You do some injections on some fruit. And this class is really fun. You learn a lot on anatomy and physiology.
I check in patients every month. I do vital signs. I've done procedures like leg studies, EKGs. The cardiovascular profiling is where you get a recording of the blood pressure and a pulse at the same time. Well, I do front and back office, so I also do insurance authorizations and scheduling patients. So I like it overall, just getting the whole experience before actually working in the field.